And then right next to them is the big guy. All right.
Good job, guys.
I'm good. All right, we can take this. But all of the other animals in the park know this is about it. So it's just the hard for the trainers, especially because when they have to learn USD, the same behavior. But you can condition the animals to do the same behavior. We increase their base, but it's just taking a lot of energy for them to feel that whale inside of them. And we got a reverse energy.
She is 110 pounds right here.
Can y'all just catch
behavior? Oh, absolutely, absolutely. The most recent captured behavior that we had is most captured are lots of the vocals to baby. And one of the vocals that the baby and Takara will do, we call it the moose because it sounds like a moose. And she just started making this noise one day, and we heard it, and she repeatedly make the noise, and so we put an SD code whenever she made it, we put our lips on her mouth, and we reinforced her when she was making that noise on her own while we did this, and then eventually, when she wasn't doing it, we would ask, and she made the noise. Such a broad spectrum because we don't know a whole bunch about them, and that's including their natural environment as well, not just at SeaWorld. So out there, animals will die younger sometimes, they'll die older sometimes. It's just same thing with people. Some people die when they're 45 of natural causes. Some people die when they're 120 of natural causes. However lucky you are and what kind of case you keep.
Oh, needy. Attention.
Fine thing is, it works. Thank you for riding. What time it is?